welcome back to the channel. Hope you've been enjoying the gig log so far. Yes, I'm back. Obviously, it's Christmas time, so hence the Christmas tree there. It's got to that time of year where I started getting inquiries for bookings, and tonight we will be going to, you'll never guess where, we'll be going to the Keys again. It's become a regular spot. Yeah, so they basically do various events, and sometimes they have bands and things, so I think it depends on who books the venue, whether they go with the DJ or not. So got asked to do this work still tonight. I was there last weekend, which you probably saw the gig log for that. Wasn't too particularly good night, better than most nights, to be honest, but it is bit funny because obviously the people themselves don't book me, it's booked through the venue. Still getting used to that arrangement. So yeah, so tonight anyway is a work still, and we have a celebrity tonight as well who will be there. He's called Bruce Jones. Now, for those of you who don't know who Bruce Jones is, maybe you're watching this in a different country. In the UK, there's a soap opera called Coronation Street. If you want to Google it, just Google it. It's quite a popular soap opera. And he used to play Les Battersby in that soap opera. I think he's no longer in it now. So I think he went up to about 2007. He was in it about 10 years or so. And he will be there tonight doing some questions and answers and doing a few jokes and what have you, and a bit of laugh with the crowd. So I've got to set up a microphone for him. I hope nobody else wants the microphone tonight, because it'll be really annoying if they start messing about like they normally do, these works do. But apparently, yeah, he's going to be there tonight, so hopefully we'll get some interesting footage in for that. So we'll see what happens. I do know it's a free bar tonight, so I expect everyone to be so hammered before then, and I'm not sure how long we'll be going on, because normally we finish about 11:30 there, so I'm not sure if we'll be continuing. But they have to be back at that venue early in the morning to open up for the daytime crowd, and obviously the run up to Christmas, they get busier and busier with everything. So we'll see how it goes anyway tonight. So what we'll do is get some footage in tonight. I'm just on my way to set up now. It's 2:30 in the afternoon, so we'll get some footage in once I've got back tonight about 7:00, and we'll take it from there, I think. And hopefully I'll check in for you guys later on.
That's what I'm saying. My life never ended up in Coronation Street. 11 years in a show was a long, long time. So you can ask me a question if you want about Coronation Street or anything you want. Ask me a question. And it doesn't mean showing off. it doesn't mean that is ridiculous. No, he's going to come down with a microphone. West End Dance.
Yeah.